Enoch Turner Schoolhouse, we use different writing implements depending on the age of the students. The younger children write with slate pencils on slates. The slate pencils are not quite the same as chalk, but they are just as easily erasable with a little cloth. We use slates because they are reusable and save paper, which is too expensive to waste. Young children make too many spelling mistakes and are a little too messy to be trusted with real paper and ink. The older students are allowed to write with quills or pens made out of thin wooden sticks with steel needles. These pens have to be dipped in the inkstand after every few words or they run dry. The more advanced students are expected to write with as few mistakes and ink stains as possible, so as not to waste precious paper and ink. Using a quill means that you have to be very sure of what you're writing, since there is no option to erase what you have once written.